celebrate 270 years Yami, Handel's great Messiah. We are so glad to see each and every one of you. This truly is a collaborative venture, and to be able to make music in this space and this time is a great, great joy. As I think around the world of the thousands of performances of Messiah that are happening, and we wanted to point out one tradition that we encourage you to join as well. And there's a little bit of haziness as to when this tradition started, but by the time of the American Revolution, all audiences were standing, maybe following the example of the Prince of Wales back in 1749, that when the opening introduction to the Hallelujah Chorus is played, the audience would also stand. And so when we get to the end of part one and begin the Hallelujah Chorus, we of course invite you to follow that great tradition with us as we celebrate the Christmas portion, and literally in this text, the Prince of Peace with this music. So thank you for sharing that with us. It is a great privilege to do that and with these wonderful soloists. And the chorus has a small presentation that they would like to make to Sandra and Vicky, and I would invite that to take place at this time. Come on down. Share that with us. Exactly.
Floyd Community Chorus was started in 1993. And I say that because during that whole time, Sandra and Vicky have given voluntarily of their time and their talent to keep this organization going and rehearsing and singing and having a wonderful time in our community. And we just wanted to thank them for one more year.
Comfort ye thy peace.
Thank you. Thank you. Mexico.